So I tell my broker, annuities, I don't know, and he shows me this graph guaranteeing me 8% annually, so I buy it. Turns out I'm not even getting close to 8%. When I ask him, he says, oh, there's a misunderstanding. I'm confusing the accumulation of the income rider with the actual contract value, which is growing at a much lower rate. What?